if you were the object of one man's obsession, if he invaded your public world.
Good evening. I'm Jamie Douglas, and this is the 6 o'clock report.
If he threatened your private world.
Please.
And if he made you feel alone, terrified, and cornered like an animal, what would you do to stop the seduction? Morgan Fairchild, Andrew Stevens, The Seduction, rated R. Starts tomorrow at a theater near you.